Hello students, welcome to my lesson, Revision 1, English 7, Unit 1, 2, and 3. In this lesson, you will review grammar that you have learned in Unit 1, 2, and 3. Now, let's start the lesson. Unit 1, My Hobbies. Grammar review. In Unit 1, you will review three grammar points. First, present symbol. Here are the forms of ordinary verb. Affirmative form. Subject, verb, or verb plus S or ES. Negative form. Subject, don't, or doesn't. Verb. Interrogative form. Do or does. Subject, verb. Here are verbs to be of the present simple tense. Am, is, and are. Remember, in the formative form, subject, he, she, or it. Verb plus S or ES. For example, he often gets up at 6 o'clock. They are my good friends. The second, future symbol. Here are the form of ordinary verb. Affirmative form. Subject, will, verb. Negative form. Subject, won't, verb. Interrogative form. Will, subject, verb. Verb to be of this tense is B. Here are some examples. She will see the dentist tomorrow. I will be 14 on my next birthday. And the third, verbs of liking and disliking. Here are some verbs of liking. Like, love, enjoy, fancy. And verbs of disliking, hate, dislike. After the verbs, we use verb in. Remember, we often use the in form after verbs of liking and disliking. For example, I love playing sports. She dislikes checking photos. Now, practice doing exercises. Exercise 1. Choose the correct answers. To do this exercise, you have to pay attention to present symbol, future symbol, and verbs of liking or disliking. Let's do it together. Sentence 1. It is a present symbol form. The single word is always. So the answer is B, arises. Sunrise always arises flowers on special occasions. Sentence 2. Often. It is the single word of the present simple tense. The answer is A. Little girls often collect boxes, bottles, and other things. Sentence 3 is also a present simple form. The answer is B. My father has an unusual hobby, carving axes. Sentence 4. Is it a negative form of the present simple tense? The answer is B. I don't fancy making pottery because it is really difficult. Sentence 5. You pay attention to tomorrow. Is it the single word of the future simple tense? The answer is C. He won't be in the guitar club tomorrow because he is busy. Sentence 6. Dislike. After dislike is verb in. The answer is itching. We dislike itching out because it's really expensive. 7. Next birthday. Is it the zero words of the future simple tense? The answer is C. My mother promises she will buy me one more dose on my next birthday. And the last one. B. Lily doesn't play badminton well. Exercise 2. Look at the pictures and write sentences. Use verb of liking or disliking and the in form. For example, look at picture 1. They like go camping. The answer is they like going camping. Now your turn. Let's do it yourself. Okay, let's check your answer. Sentence 2. They enjoy water plants. The answer is they enjoy watering plants. Sentence 3. He hates make pottery. He hates making pottery. Sentence 4. She don't like cook. The answer is she doesn't like cooking. Sentence 5. They love play chess. They love playing chess. And the last one, she like take photos. The answer is she likes taking photos. We continue. Unit 2. Health. There are two grammar parts in this unit. The first, imperative with more and less. Remember, we can use the imperative for direct commands, orders, or suggestions. Here are some examples. Sleep more. Watch less TV. The second one, compound sentences. Remember, when we want to join two ideas or two simple sentences to form a compound sentence, we can do this using a conjunction. Here are some conjunctions. And, but, or, so, because. We use and for addition. For example, I like music and sports. But for contrast, for example, he wants some cold drinks, but he has a soft roll. Or for choice, for example, would you like some tea or some coffee? So for a result, for example, they eat healthily, so they live for a long time. And because for a reason, for example, I cannot go out because it's raining heavily. Let's do exercise. Exercise 1. Look at the pictures. Which health is below? Would you give to the person in each picture? There are 6 health tips in the box and 6 pictures here. Now, look at the pictures carefully and give suitable advice for each person. Let's do it together. Picture A. She doesn't like eating fruit and vegetable. The answer is eat more fruit and vegetables. Picture B. He is overweight. The correct answer is do more exercise. Picture C. She looks tired. The answer is sleep more. Picture D. He plays games a lot. The answer is spent less time playing computer games. Teacher A. His eyes look tired. The answer is, let your eyes rest more. And the last one. He likes eating junk food. The answer is, eat less junk food. Exercise 2. Match the beginning in column A with the ending in column B. To do this exercise, you have to pay attention to these conjunctions, but, and, on, so, and because. Let's do it together. Sentence 1. What is Andy? The correct answer is B. Wear a hat, or you will get sunburned. How about sentence 2? It matches with sentence D. I have oily skin, so I wash my face regularly. Sentence 3. Its answer is A. He keeps sneezing because he has the flu. Sentence 4. Goes with sentence E. I don't have a temperature, but my face is red. And the last one is C. To stay healthy, you eat more vegetables and you eat less high-fat food. Now, go on. Unit 3. Community service. Grammar review. In this unit, you will review two tenses. The first, past symbol. This is the form of the past symbol tense with ordinary verb, affirmative form, subject, verb plus ed or verb 2, negative, subject, didn't, verb, question, did, subject, verb. Here are verbs to be of this tense, was and were. Remember, in affirmative sentence, we use regular verb, verb plus ed, or irregular verb, verb 2. But in negative and questions, we use verb infinitive form. Here are some examples of ordinary verb and verb to be. They went to Dallas last year. I was at home yesterday. The second one, present perfect tense. This is the form of ordinary verb, affirmative form, subject, have or has, verb plus ed or verb 3, negative, subject, haven't or hasn't, verb plus ed or verb 3, question, have or has, subject, verb plus ed or verb 3. What to be of this tense? Been. Remember, in affirmative, negative, and questions, we use regular verb, verb plus ed, or irregular verb, verb 3. Here are some examples of ordinary verb and verb to be of this tense. He has lived in Vũng Tàu since 2000. I have been to Paris already. Here are some simple words of the past simple tense. Yesterday, last night, last week, last year, one day ago, 2 years ago, this morning, in 1990, when I was young, since I was young, etc. And here are some simple words of the present perfect tense. Already, yet, just, recently, lately, ever, never, many times, several times, since, for, before, so far, etc. Remember, these simple words are very useful. They can help you recognize the tenses easily. So, you have to learn all of them by heart. Is this okay? Yes? Let's do some exercises. Exercise 1. Give the correct tenses of the verbs in practice. This exercise will help you review 4 tenses: present simple, present perfect, past simple, and future simple. 1 minute for you to do it. Time is over. Check the answer. Sentence 1. We use the present perfect tense in this sentence because of the word already. The answer is have already read. I have already read that book. It's fantastic. Sentence 2. We use past simple form. Did you enjoy? Did you enjoy the party last night? Sentence 3. We use present perfect tense. The answer is has just taken. My bike isn't here. I think someone has just taken it. Sentence 4. We use negative form of the present perfect tense. The answer is haven't known. They haven't known each other since they were children. Sentence 5. We use present simple and future simple. Check the answer. He doesn't think he will pass the final exam. Question 6. We use past simple tense. The answer is was. He was late yesterday because of the traffic jam. 7. For 1 year. This is the single word of the present perfect tense. The answer is has he lived? How long has he lived here? For 1 year. And the last one. 1 week ago. We use the past simple tense. The answer is didn't go. He didn't go to his grandparents' house 1 week ago. Exercise 2. Make sentences using the cues. During this exercise, you have to add some more words and give correct tenses of the verbs. You do it in 2 minutes. Time is up. Let's try the answer. Sentence 1. In sentence 1, you pay attention to since last year. Which is the single word of the present perfect tense? The answer is since last year, he has started a community garden project. Sentence 2. So far, is it also a single word of the present perfect tense? The answer is so far, we have asked people to donate books and gloves to the poor children. Sentence 3. We pay attention to last Sunday. It's part time, so we use the past simple tense. Check the answer. Because the lake was full of rabbits, they decided to clean it up last Sunday. Sentence 4. A yes-no question of the past simple tense. The answer is, did he start learning English when he was young? And the last one, we use the present simple tense. Check the answer. Go Green is a non-profit organization that protects the environment. We have just finished practice. Now, it's time for you to play a game. Let's play a quiz game. Now, I give you some rules to play the games. The games have 10 questions. You have to read the question and the answers carefully. Then you give your answer in 10 seconds. Remember, one correct answer, you will get 10 scores. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. Question 1. She eating fast food because it's not good for her health. A. Lush. B. Loves. C. Enjoys. D. Hates. Which is the best answer? Is A? No. The correct answer is D. Hates. Question 2. Don't reach in bed. You will harm your eyes. A. N. B. O. C. But. D. So. Which is the best answer? Is A. B. Yes, very good. Question 3. Aunt's father doesn't like, in his free time, A. Doing gardening, B. To do gardening, C. Do gardening, D. A and B are correct. Which is your best choice? The answer is D. A and B are correct. Remember, after the verb like, we can use to verb or verb in. So, A and B are correct. Question 4. They want to keep it. They began shopping last Sunday. A. So. B. But. C. N. D. O. Which is the best answer? The correct answer is A. So. Question 5. I play board games interesting because I can play them with my friends. A. Think. B. Fight. C. Tell. D. Say. Which one is correct? Is B. Remember, to give your opinion, you use think something or think doing something plus be an adjective. But after find something or find doing something is an adjective. So answer B is correct. Question 6. What are the single words of the present perfect tense? A. Already. Lately. Yes. So far. B. Yesterday. Last week. 1 year ago. C. Since last year. For 2 months. D. A and C are correct. Which is the best choice? The correct answer is D. Question 7. Before moving to Hanoi, my parents in Vũng Tàu for 2 years. A. Live. B. Lived. C. Will live. D. Have lived. Which one is correct? Is B. Lived. Question 8. He wants to lose weight. What should he do? A. Do more exercise. B. Eat less fruit and vegetables. C. Eat less junk food. D. Sleep more. What is your best choice? The correct answer is A. Do more exercise. Question 9. 3. This weekend, I'm going to the SOS village to teach the children there. 5. I, you. A. Soy. B. Will soy. C. I'm soining. D. Have soy. Which one is correct? Is B. Will soy. Question 10. You will become healthier if you drink soft drinks. A. More. B. Much. C. Less. D. Fewer. Which one is correct? Is D. Remember, we use fewer with countable noun, but less with uncountable noun. So D is correct. The game is over. Now, total your scores. What's your score? 80? 90? Or 100? Well done. Congratulations. Our lesson stops here. Thanks for your attendance. Goodbye.